and Phil Arnold are collaborating as two artists on the piece called Matter, Only for the Memory, which is a narrative video installation. We are going to dress it as the 1930s British living room where the main character lives according to the story.
It's a fictional piece based on the true story of Ash Hupton and Derwent, two villages in Derbyshire that were lost in 1945 after the flooding of the valley after building the Ladybough Reservoir.